today, you're going to be trying snacks from Korea.